Hello, I am drinking limeade, and it is quite delicious today. I'm so ready to do whatever the hell I was doing last time in this game. In secret knowledge? Hello, Stennis Merritt. Which I've still never confirmed. Remember confirming if that's an appropriate way to pronounce your name. But it's fine, I guess. For all I know, it could be Stennis Murray. Stannis Baratheon. Hello, Mr. Spy. For some reason, I feel like saying hi to everyone. Okay. Limeade complete. Hello's for Henry, because, you know, I can't make that icon. And it makes me sad. So, my oldest sister... Not my oldest sister, the middle sister. She really likes the activity of gift-giving. So, like, around Christmas time, everything that you would end up normally getting when we were living together, like, you know, like, if we needed toilet paper or something like that, she would buy that and, like, wrap that up and put a bow on it and everything. And she's also, like, super excited about having people, like, open stuff immediately. So you'd be opening that, like, on December 8th, way before Christmas. And we're like, wow, it's exactly what we needed because it's something we buy regularly. So I already know what she got me for my birthday because she couldn't resist not sending me a picture of it. And then also putting on top of the stuff that I, you know, a gift from my employer, which was apparently a box of cookies. I don't even know what fab means anymore. It's become, I don't know, claimed, because you can be fabulous and then you can also be like, fabulous. Hair flip. Fabula. Alright. The song is almost over. Yes, you can be fabricated. Henry is fabricated. He's secretly an AI created by the Ortho. Come on, switch scenes. There is some evidence to this. It's possible that fake Henry was created when the actual Henry Watson disappeared, account-wise. off of Twitch, off of Minecraft, off of all of this. Alright, I have a mission and I have to remember what it is. Is there a way to see the objectives here? No. There's Meld. I'm pretty sure my objectives are to just wander and kill things. Alright, so behind me there isn't much. There's a decent amount to the left. Looks like we're mostly gonna be focused on this direction.
Let's do this.
Duff is my other sniper.
Roger, Dodger. Visual on the goods.
Ah, shit. You know what? I wonder. No, come on.
Suck on this.
With what we've seen so far, it was only natural to assume the aliens would have something specialized towards frontline combat. This hulking creature appears to be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who is to go up against that thing.
Shit, fuck.
On my way.
I do not want to be anywhere. Can I overwatch with this guy? Okay, I've got a 79% chance to hit that guy. What about this guy? 30-something%. Or I can overwatch. And I have a laser rifle. Yes! My first time using these things.
That's affirmative.
22%. Now we're gonna overwatch on you. Now we can rocket and get these guys almost certainly. We don't want to do that. We want to try to bring one of these fuckers in.
Heading to that location. I understand.
They're starting to lose ground.
There's the other meld.
Scanning target area now.
We've got some squid billies. Thirty-three percent chance to hit that guy. Any change with a headshot? No. Apparently he used some kind of ability. Wait, who's selected here? This is the guy who fired the rocket. Okay. He's got a 1% chance to hit that guy.
Roger, Dodger.
Alien object in sight.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Ready for the fireworks?
Commander, it would be preferable if we attempted to retrieve those canisters rather than destroying them.
It would be preferable if my dude fired anywhere near what he was supposed to.
That all you got?
I'm on the move.
Let's take a shot at somebody. Whichever one of these has the highest hit chance. 58. And there's no need for this to be a headshot. It's gonna kill them no matter what.
Missed.
There's two squidbillies over there, though.
Headed there now.
Heading to that location.
Down.
If he knocks over my SATA drive, it's possible that he... Yeah, I know, he wants to knock the pen off.
Taking fire over here!
Oh, yeah.
Damn it! I have no ammo. I can't engage. They are moving to flank me.
Well, you just got hit, bro. I'm not gonna be able to get that meld. Can I free attack a spot? No. Not with this anyway. Who can you hit? Oh, you've got some good chances here.
Adjusting sights. On my way. Ready to engage.
Adjusting aim.
71% chance to hit. All right. How hot is it there, Henry? Today was actually really cool, but it has been completely not in the last couple days. Alright, she's still back there.
That's affirmative.
Let's overwatch from here. You need to reload.
Ready to rock. They're trying to pull back. Adjusting aim. Watch the flanks. I'm all right. Vehicle on fire.
Oh, shit.
Damn, that was close.
Who's the best thing to hit? That guy. I'd prefer to get that guy, but this is the one that looks like I'm most likely to hit.
Shot wide.
And you need to move, because that's gonna blow up in your face. You may still get damaged by exploding whatevers. So, what do you have on you? You have a laser rifle. Okay, so as long as we're under this, we should be reasonably safe. Can I get to that? I don't want to be on that side of that. What do we have? We still have a rocket left, don't we?
Moving.
Yeah, at least we can get that guy.
I have this one in my sight. Toast, you're falling back. Shot, I need additional ammo.
You in a bit.
Reloaded.
Confirmed. Back
active.
Adjusting aim.
Hello, Mr. High Seas. Oh shit. Oh shit. We're about to see this guy get mauled. Don't miss. Why do you have to miss?
Damn it. Missed the target. They're on the move.
Man down. Oh,
now, damn it. Now.
Fuck. That guy crit. Now we've got squidbillies and stuff. So let's.
I'm on it, Commander. Target confirmed. On our way.
And the flyer. So let's get into the building here and force them to engage.
To position. Solid copy.
Still have a stealth mode squidbilly around here.
Okay.
See. I might be able to hit that guy.
Commander.
On my way.
Moving to designated position.
X-ray neutralized. Weapons empty. Can't engage.
Bow, 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 bow.
I'm rolling.
There's still a squid billy. Squid billy.
Moving out.
That's affirmative.
Aye, aye, Commander. Let's do this.
They're repositioning.
They're moving
on
the
us.
Side.
Wide. Missed.
So how many people had to miss for that to happen?
Bye bye.
We nailed it, Commander. Mission accomplished.
Man bear, pig bear. Rawr, 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 rawr. Notice you for a little bit there. Lieutenant Xiaoji Chai Long Zhang Zhang, whatever. Oh, he didn't even get any kills. Mutton autopsy or muton, I don't know. Floater corpses, weapon fragments, seeker wrecks. Okay.
We will be in touch, Commander.
I got a dude out of it. Well, let's head to my barracks here and view my soldiers. Where's Carmen Sandiego? Is she ready yet? She is ready. Hmm. Next time I deploy, I'll need to make sure that I... Satellite in 20 days... See, now the part is the part where you try to remember what you were doing. Metals, I should have another one of these. We will give that to Carmen Sandiego here. He died as he lived. Useless. Wasn't actually redshirt fodder because he was someone that was picked up in a story mission. I need to make sure that I have. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need to make sure that I have enough armor. So I picked up. Is this the guy I picked up? Carapace armor, laser rifle, and we need someone with stun gun. Is that just a money thing? That is just a money thing. Though that is very useful. To stop those fucking panics. That would be useful as well. That's also going to be very useful based on how my stuff has been going. Let's wait until I have a little more money. Actually, I might be able to sell off some useless crap. Wait, I haven't researched floater corpses yet. I'll be able to sell those off once the thin man corpse is done. Ooh, wait, am I doing that bad in some of these places? Oh, panic. Panic everywhere. Does that get me an alien sniper or a laser sniper rifle? And that gives me heavy. Yeah, we are gonna start on this though.
This is the most physically aggressive specimen we've discovered so far, which the troops fondly refer to as the Muton. I can only assume there's a colorful backstory for such a designation.
Maybe now I can. Oh wait, didn't I just do a thin man autopsy? Alright, what is that equal to in the officer's training school here? New guy, rapid recovery, lead by example, wet work, iron will. That will be useful. And that needs a genetics lab, which I don't have. There's floaters. Precision lasers. Illyrium.
Although I'm sure you can make the connection yourself, we've designated this particular specimen as a floater. The research team is continuing in its efforts to determine how the aliens prevented the organic tissue from rejecting the mechanical components, as they seem to work in perfect harmony with one another.
Defense matrix dodge. Okay. So we've got Illyrium, normal 6 days. Uh-oh.
Generator online.
Ah. Sure, I will gladly assign you constriction. Good. So that means I have a lot of power, which means I can get a fucking satellite facility up. As soon as I get money, and it is currently May 9th, so I have no money. Oh, what did I get out of this? Scatter laser, laser sniper rifle. What is the scatter laser? Okay. So it's a laser shotgun and a laser sniper rifle.
Pursuit. We lost the bubble.
Contact detected.
Enemy is padlocked.
Oh, I still have to promote people here. She has the med kit. You've got the stun gun. You know, you're going to be a future medic, I think. Sorry, I just have to stop and laugh. Okay. Alright. We're ready.
Touching down.
Our target site is near the German border.
Not really.
The downed UFO is in a remote area outside a small town. If we can secure the crash site, We should be able to prevent any civilian.
Alright, let's see how much of a disaster this can be.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
I'm on the move. Let's do this. Visual on the goods.
Double time.
Do you not even get cover bonuses? Apparently not.
Location confirmed. I'm on the move.
Let's put you in Overwatch mode.
Aye, aye, Commander. Let's do this.
Headed there now. Moving to position.
Affirmative, Commander. Canister has been secured. Moving to position. On the move. Visual on the goods.
Wait, where's this other milk canister? Right there. Worth it trying to get that, is it?
I'm on the move.
I mean, freaking Carmen Sandiego can make it over there.
Moving out. Roger, Dodger. Affirmative, moving out.
Which one is the stun? It's not you.
Let's do this. I don't think we're alone out here.
That's 'cause we ain't.
Heading out. Alien object captured. Position confirmed.
To withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity, the materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of.
The stun guy. Or girl, as it happens to be.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Or maybe you are a guy.
Shh. You hear that?
Good.
Location confirmed.
All right, lowrider.
Hauling ass.
Heading out. Time to motor.
Affirmative, Commander.
Can I open this door?
Okay.
Yep, I heard something. Is there a door on this side? No. Okay.
On the move.
Unidentified target nearby.
Location confirmed. Roger, Dodger.
Already there.
Roger.
aye, Commander.
I'm on it, Commander.
Let's open this door. No. Go back. Open the door.
What was that?
Okay, got one. Shit. Okay.
Hostile spotted.
And two squidbillies. Alright, where's Stunner Dude? Stunner Dude.
Moving to position.
The alien flight computer could prove to be extremely useful in our own research. Please take great care in returning it to the base in one piece.
Don't miss.
Subduing target.
Excellent work. We'll begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
Heading to that location. New target acquired.
We've got some of these guys too. Please tell me you can hit some of these. Nope, you can't.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Where can I bounce this thing?
Sweeping.
Oh, good. Found a squid belly. Turn is it? It's Duff's. All right.
On the move.
I'm on it, Commander.
Suppressing fire. Chance to hit him. I could take him out if I hit him. Or oh god. No. No. No, 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 no. Squidbilly.
Damn it. Enemy is still alive.
Watch the side.
Cover my flank. They're moving.
Hostile spotted.
Oh, shit.
They're flanking my position.
They're trying to flank us. Watch the flanks!
I may be able to take this guy out. Alright.
Toasted.
Heading to that location.
Thunder guy too. You're just gonna fire. One? That was not what I expected. Seven, 62. Thank you for missing.
That is not good.
They're moving to flank me.
Eh. What's the hit rate with this guy? 96%, up to 3 damage.
Booyah! Easy now, soldier.
Out of ammo here. Shot failed to connect.
Taken care of.
Hey, quiet, you big baby. You're fine. Enemy is still alive.
Ready to engage.
Headed there now.
There now. We're green to go.
Okay.
Repositioning on us. X-ray on the move. They're flanking us.
On the move. Engaging in close combat.
Another one down. Good work, Commander.
Okay. Punched in the face by Carmen Sandiego. Acceptable.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna, one that's receiving a signal.
That signal? Can we trace it?
No. At least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array.
So this is probably what lets you
then it looks like
see what missions things are on.
Crystal should be our top priority.
Cider shard, plasma rifle.
Commander, there's a priority one transmission coming in from the Council.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Make sure that everybody has carapace armor.
Site for this
Canada is near panic, so this is good. Fishing village has no sign of life. I need to use the restroom. I will be right back. Come on, once I hear if there's any.
Commander, we've been asked to investigate some unusual activity taking place near a small fishing village on the island of Newfoundland. Local government officials were responding to a Mayday signal when all contact was lost. From the ship, the village, and the rescue team itself. Strike One will need to move in and secure the area. Let's see if we can find out what happened here.
Okay,
we
can
do
that.
We have a new objective.
We do? Alright, well, I will be right back. Thank you. Connect game. See, the problem with the Carmen Sandiego mech is that I have this song playing in my head, the one from the PBS TV show, only like words are replaced with things about smashing your face. Alright. We need to get you some... Wait, no, I didn't want to click on the battle scanner. Not yet, anyway. Okay, so we've got some upper buildings that we can see. And things go around. Smash around the world from Kyoto to Carolina.
I'm on it, Commander.
In the world is Carmen Sandiego.
Moving.
There's no meld on this mission. What does this do again? Destroy the target's cover. Wait, is that an openable door?
There won't be anything left.
Roger, Dodger.
Quiet. Did you hear something?
What the hell is that thing? Take it down, Strike One. We need to find out where these things are coming from before this gets any worse.
Objectives updated.
Took all my bullets.
That's affirmative.
Aww.
Reload complete.
She'll be fine.
On the move.
Oh, I didn't give you a laser rifle.
Good to go.
Get a stun off on this guy?
On my way.
Let's have a peek.
Okay.
Go time.
Holy shit! That was a lot of damage. Alright, where's Stone Guy?
Okay.
Oh, well, shoot him in the face then. Where's Carmen Sandiego at? Don't explode.
Enemies down.
Sniper's going.
Moving. Got it covered.
Got it. Moving.
Hit. Oh god. Okay.
Taken care of.
Affirmative, Commander. Ammunition loaded. Moving. X-ray neutralized.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I'm no fisherman, but something about that shark just doesn't look right.
I think you might be right about that.
Let's rock! There won't be anything left. I have no ammo available.
rolling. Got something over here.
Wait, that's new. Oh, shit. You're dead. I'm sorry.
Well, that's new. We should probably let Dr. Vollen know about this. I doubt one chrysalid and a shark was enough for them to overrun this town, though. Keep an eye out for anything else the chrysalids might be nesting in.
Hi. What is this going to yield? 3 damage. Let's see if any of these other guys can. Okay, you can hit. Start with you.
No rounds. Nailed him.
Roger that. Don't move. You'll be fine.
Okay. Hello, Millicent Oak.
Moving.
Let's rock.
Switch to this weapon. Go to Overwatch. And let's get Carmen San Diego as close as we can.
Already there.
Good as new.
We've got eyes on the AO.
Eyes on target.
Switch to one of my healers.
That's affirmative. Man up and get back out there.
Position confirmed. Good as new. Okay. Roger that.
Ship didn't just run aground. It looks like it was overrun. I'd say that's the likely source of our chrysalid problem. I guess we should just be thankful it wasn't a cruise liner.
Y'all about to get punched. Who's no unlucky crits?
This suit has its advantages.
That one's down to three. Where's the stun guy? There's stun guy.
Headed there now.
Dodge this.
He's down.
Alright, if I can get the last one here.
Threat.
I'm on the move. He's dead. Time to motor.
Have someone in Overwatch mode.
Will do.
Weapon systems ready. Don't move. You'll be fine.
Moving. It's killing time. Oh, yeah. Heading there now.
Green to go.
I'm on it, Commander.
Say we found the source of our infestation, but this is worse than we could have imagined. If the chrysalids are using that whale as some sort of hive, who knows how many offspring they could produce. Strike one. Our sensor readings are picking up a whole lot of activity from inside the hold of that ship. I think you're about to have a lot of company headed your way, but nothing you've got on hand is going to be enough for this one. What we need is an airstrike. If you can reactivate that ship's transponder, we can have air support pinpoint your location and take the whole thing out. Objective updated.
Okay.
Moving.
stepping off. Heading to that location.
For Kermit San Diego to get up here. Does not appear so.
Ship's transponder is active and transmitting. You need to get moving, Strike One. That whole place is going up in a matter of minutes, and anyone left behind is as good as dead. New objective received.
Already there.
Man, you can cover a lot of ground.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Moving to designated position.
Such tense.
Out of the game. Need a resupply.
Yay.
Good to go.
Location confirmed.
Going in for the kill.
Confirmed. Moving out. Guns dry.
I'm on the move. Initiating close quarters system.
Confirmed.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
And that other shark is gonna pop once I get near it.
Ready to rock.
These guys are getting close.
Understood. Moving out. Yes, sir.
Okay. Night, Genji. Let's just gun this as fast as we can.
Double time.
Alright, Carmen San Diego.
Heading to that location.
Good job, everybody.
Adjusting the resupply.
Strike one. That airstrike is closing in your position. You need to get to the evac point before it's too late.
Understood, understood.
On the move. Enemies in sight.
Double time.
travel time.
Stepping off.
On the move.
I might lose a dude here. We'll see. That's the dude I'm probably gonna lose. They're pretty nasty, but if I don't finish this mission in 3 turns, everybody dies.
Let's do this.
Let's see if I can get this guy out of the mess.
Double time.
Like we're gonna be just fine.
Moving out. I'm on the move.
Get some free shots here, maybe get some free kills out of it.
Hostiles pacify.
Headed there now.
Bad Canada panic. Usefully funny. Okay. Alright. Let's look how my soldiers are doing here. Wounded, 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 wounded. For a very long time. One of them. And it wasn't this guy. Missing there. Okay.
Our cyber suits have faced the trials of battle and were proven effective. As you continue to deploy our mech troopers, they will grow more accustomed to the suits. And if fortune is with us, help put an end to this conflict.
Hangar is pretty sad right now. Because I have... We'll finish up that. And then we'll assign our priority research. Heavy lasers. Railgun. Reduce these down to 5. Generator. So build a frickin' satellite uplink so we can cover more area. Wait. No, I want to build this. Ugh. And I really need one of these laser sniper rifles. We are going to manufacture 2 of these. Again. Soldiers, where's Carmen San Diego? Load out. Saved the game in a while. There, I guess that saved.
We have a secure transmission coming in from the Council, Commander.
According to Dr. Shen's report, the transponder device thing is tied to navigation system, the only batch approaching. I guess we gotta.
We are confident that you will handle this matter with discretion.
Thank you. How many med kits do I have on this? Got that one. That trooper can't carry anything there, so that's fine. Got our stun gun. Carapace armor. Laser rifle.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
I assume by invisible enemies you mean the... Well, I'm calling them the squidbillies, but the ones with the tentacles. Yeah, I encountered
them. We're
heading
into China for the next operation.
It's a council mission. Plant the transponders on the train. Once the transponder plays, activate the train's drug control system. Okay. Shit, it's on a time limit, too.
Commander, the alien battleship is currently on course for the city, and we don't have much time to respond. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city.
Okay. Actually gonna save for this too. Return the game.
Moving out.
Feeling that if Carmen Sandiego gets in that train,
en route to target.
There's no getting out. Look at, there's one of them in here.
Moving to designated position.
This is the train we're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Defensive height. Wait. Defensive height advantage isn't a thing against thin mints. Huh. Kermit
Location
San Diego.
Confirmed.
Now I'm mixing the Rainbow Connection with the Kermit San Diego song. This. Take that, Thin Mint.
Enemies in sight.
Moving. I've got a visual.
Let's see, we can try that thin mint. We can try that thin mint. Or we can try that thin mint.
Kill confirmed.
On the move.
Is this enough to get into range? Nope.
Moving.
That's what armor is for.
Carmen San Diego, no.
Armor systems are holding steady.
I love this gun. Let's just say that right now.
Headed there now. Ammo out, not a problem anymore.
Good. That transponder is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush. Incoming bogeys. It looks like they were air launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now.
I want to catch one of those guys.
He's dead.
Position confirmed.
Can I activate this from here?
Keep rolling, Strike One. You've got two transponders left.
Let's get the guy right next to it.
You're almost there. Only one transponder left to be activated.
Is it up here? Looks like it might be.
That's affirmative.
Roger that. Good as new.
Hostile spotted.
already there.
No.
Hostile units are moving on Strike One's position, Commander. The alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city, Commander. We'll have to move quickly.
They got me flanked!
On your first mission, no! Boy.
Missed.
Took half the fucking train with you. Jesus Christ, you have a long ass range. Okay, 45% chance on that one. Let's hold off on this one until we've seen how some of this goes. Oh, come on!
Missed the target.
No shit.
I'll get him next time.
Position confirmed.
I did not see that guy go into Overwatch mode. Nor that one.
Incoming weapons fire.
What the fuck? Isn't it supposed to show me that?
Weapons free. Nailed him.
Shit, you can't make it there. Can you fucking hit this guy? Please tell me you can fucking hit this guy.
Taken care of.
Need to reload.
Reloaded.
We have ways of making this work.
I'm on the move. Approaching to engage.
Punch.
Short on time.
Oh,
that
shit.
Battleship is still on a direct course for the city. We have to get moving.
Long ass shot. actually. He's gonna die no matter what.
Heading to that location.
No! All it had to do, I left clicked, goddammit, it should have fucking activated.
Good to go.
Already there.
One of these fuckers actually operate the fucking thing.
We've got it. All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. We have a new objective.
On the move.
Okay. Come on. Left click to operate.
Ready to engage hostile targets.
Moving out.
I can see that. Is it possible that mechs can't activate this? Let's back up.
On the move.
Nice job, Commander. It looks like all the transponders are in position and the train is ready to leave the station. Once it crosses paths with the battleship, the aliens are in for a surprise.
Okay. Vision mailed. Operative splat.
Commander.
Thank you. Later, Mr. High Seas. Salute. Hello, grip shirt. I think we're all doing decently. Current research project, Outsider Shard. These are still offline for several days, and I am still broke as crap. Alright, let's tick down the clock. Zang got one hit critical. On like turn two of a mission.
There you are.
Tactical. Do we have an eagle over these coordinates?
Recon satellite Delta 2 is just coming into line of sight. Now, sir. Coming on screen.
Nothing.
No. That's impossible. I know it's there.
Switch to thermal.
Hello.
Give me subsurface.
Gotcha.
Reestablish comms with all available ground.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
Fist punching.
The methods involved in creating these crystals. An organic machine capable of complex communications. We could spend years studying this technology. Imagine what the aliens might be doing in an underground facility.
There must be some way to get into that base. I wonder what Dr. Shen has in mind.
I've got a hunch as to how we might get into that facility. Just give the word, and I'll begin manufacturing the key immediately.
Duff will be back in a day, that's good. Give it 3 days and then we'll attack it. Or at least see where we are.
Commander, the Council is requesting a direct link on the secure channel.
All right, let's do this.
Excellent. We look forward to seeing your progress.
Heading into China for the next operation.
Okay.
Big Sky took care of the delivery, but now comes the hard part. If we're going to set that battleship down intact, we'll have to start by disabling the power conduits positioned across its surface. There's no telling what we're going to find up there, but we should expect heavy resistance from the alien forces manning that ship. Objectives updated.
Can I click on one of these to see where I need to go? Nope.
Double time.
Let's just do it. Diego can't make it through.
Moving to designated position.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Roger, Dodger.
Alien activity.
That's affirmative. Enemies in sight.
Alright, we've got some thin mints.
The conduits positioned on the surface of that battleship are tied directly into the ship's power grid. If we can disable the conduits or destroy them with explosives, it should put that thing out of commission, allowing us to seize its cargo without the risk of collateral damage.
Heading there now.
Designated position.
Get in there, rookie. Actually, is that the rookie? I think it is.
We're receiving reports of heavy X-ray activity in that area. Enemy forces are likely closing on your location.
heading to that location. Incoming fire!
Just did seems to have stirred up the hornet's nest. The aliens are going to throw everything they've got at us to protect that ship.
Back in.
All right, where's the next stuff?
What's up, boys and girls? Intel suggests hostiles are headed right for you.
Location confirmed.
Oh shit, you can see through the smoke. Ow. San Diego. You ever punched a guy in the face? Oh boy. Alright, where's the next? I think it's supposed to be here.
Yes, sir.
LARP.
Oh, it's go time.
Shit, we got thin mints.
They're repositioning on us!
I'm on it, Commander.
X-ray neutralized.
Let's do this.
Running.
I'm impressed you can make it all the way up there, bro.
Just received some intel that hostiles are advancing on your location. Ready up.
Watch the
X-ray
flanks.
On the move! They're flanking us!
Hit. I was not expecting that.
I'm pinned down here. Enemy target eliminated.
Shot failed to connect.
Shit, now I'm walking into some nasties.
Headed there now.
50%. 90%. Okay. 90%. Got it. Mm-hmm.
Missed the target.
X-ray neutralized.
Stop and heal.
Stepping off.
Target eliminated.
Roger that. Easy now, soldier. I'm on it, Commander. Let's do this.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Conduit is down, but it might be faster if our troops just hit the others with explosives.
Okay, do we keep going this way? Okay, looks like all four are in the same room.
Eyes peeled, Strike One. Opposition is headed towards you. Repeat. Hostiles approaching your position.
Oh, God.
Alright, who here needs it the most? Carmen San Diego is the most likely to.
Nothing's broken. You're fine.
Chance? Okay.
Missed.
Moving.
I don't know how you missed that, bro. Somebody.
Roger, Dodger.
So Michael 001001.
Double time. Got something over here.
I've got a thin man.
Calling ass.
How close can you get? Apparently you can get to there. Need to reload soon, bro.
Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact.
Turn out.
circuit's still up.
I'm on it, Commander.
We'll just take the hits on Carmen San Diego here.
Get a read on that thing. Its movements are so inconsistent.
Uh-oh. One hit critical.
They're flanking my position.
Armor has not been penetrated.
Stop fucking missing.
Negative damage. Welcome.
I'm kidding. Punched.
Roger, Dodger. Heading to that location. Back in. Moving to designated position.
Hello, Psycho Boy. I am marginally getting my ass handed to me.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Rearming weapons.
The power conduit is disabled, but you've got three more to go.
Back online. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Rolling.
Moving out.
Okay. Let's switch back to the laser pistol.
Battle scanners up.
Hostiles are closing on your position, Strike One. Eyes open, people.
Let's see if we need to give that guy any help or...
No longer a threat.
That's another conduit down. You only need to deactivate two more. Up over there, Strike One. X-rays are making their way to your position.
That was bullshit, and you know it. Okay.
Threat pacified.
Yes, Commander.
Alright, what are my options here?
Negative damage.
76, 76.
I'm about to start keeping score.
So the only person who missed their shot was the fucking sniper. Deserve that hit. One 100% to hit. Okay.
No longer a threat.
Just making sure that fucking happened.
Okay.
Conduit down. Only one more to go. Take that out and the ship is ours.
Confirmed. Moving out. Affirmed.
Nicely done, Commander. That ship is now officially under XCOM control. Although I don't think it will fit in the hangar.
That was not bad. I only had one insta-crit. Yep, you just got exploded. Ho! Ho 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 ho! Let's see, allows both actions to be used for standard shredded. Shit. It's now Captain Carmen Sandiego. Research available. A metric fuckton.
Remember, we will be watching.
I appreciate your efforts to support the research team, Commander. I've already put the new recruits to work in the lab.
Commander, we're in desperate need of additional troops. If we don't start recruiting new soldiers through the barracks soon, we're not going to win this fight.
Crap I can sell.
Like sectoid corpses.
Indian corpses. Utah corpses.
We've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
Alrighty. You recruit Sniper Captain. That would be useful. Four scientists. 4 engineers. I'm actually gonna stop my stream for now. Boop. It's basically 8 o'clock, which is when I wanted to stop. Let me put up that. And... oh, Cam, I didn't see you show up. And just like in Pacific Rim, it's obviously weirdos who are buying all the corpses and bits of whatever. I missed the high because I was focused on apparently not getting murder-related. So, last night I had this dream where Ortho found someone in the building that we live in and was trying to set her up with me. And I know that her name was Anne and that she had the Twitter handle Handset Popcorn. I don't know what that means. But, it was weird. And we kept trying to, like, meet up, but whatever, all sorts of comedies of errors kept leading to us, like, always missing each other. I don't have the stuff to make popcorn right now. Wait a minute, Ortho. If I make you popcorn tonight, will you get me my Anne? And being a dream, you know, her name doesn't have to be Anne. And I actually don't know if it was Anne with an E or Anne with no E. It's a possibility. Listen to that as soon as the stream stops. So I need to find... we have popcorn. I just... actually, no, I should build my popcorn. I have some secret technology. I'm also really excited for the Steven Bomb. My birthday is on Tuesday. I intend to stream a good chunk of the day. I actually took it off from work. Not entirely sure what I'm going to do. It probably won't be XCOM, at least not entirely. I also took off the day before, but I have to do some moving stuff. So if I get done early with that, then I may stream a lot, but I could also be exhausted. And yep, it's a new doomsday. So yeah, but I'm definitely enjoying XCOM. I feel like I'm teetering on the edge of complete disaster, but I'm still surviving, and that is the feeling I want through the entire game until I'm like... oh gosh, finally. We made it. But so many of us died. I'm not gonna say I'm not gonna play Dark Souls. It is a possibility. Now, you do realize there is the possibility I may actually be very good at that game. I mean, I've beaten Gunvalkyrie and I don't hear people compare. I mean, I haven't heard anyone compare whether or not that's harder or easier than it, but it's not an easy game. And it's somewhat similar. No, I've actually already moved, but there's still a bunch of crap at my sister's house that I need to bring over. Oh, and it'll be hilarious to just have Ortho steal the controller like I'm while I'm in the middle of like, no, to fight the boss without getting hit, you have to do this, this, and this. And I'll be like, no. It's for me to figure out. Yeah.